Hello guys, I'm Carnes at Design Camp Carn FF, and welcome to another edition of Forza Motorsports Career Modes. I haven't done Forza Motorsports in a while, and because I'm doing this for NASCAR reasons, in this video clip, well, not in the next one, I'm going to drive a Kyle Larson livery, the one that he drove at the Brickyard 400, so... Not the Indy 500 one, even though it had orange, blue, and white on there. So, that's why I decided to run that livery in Watkins Glen and beyond. So, but for this one, this is the plain Chevy paint scheme default. So, the one that the game provided me. And for this one, it'll be Daytona and Indianapolis Motor Speedway, so just to keep it easy, won't talk very long, just show you if you're new to the Forza Motorsports game, walk you through it, and then I'll stop. So for Daytona and Indy, you're like wide open around the place, but in Indy, you have to lift a little bit just to have grip in the tires, so. It's kind of like a restrictor plate all over again. So, but probably Daytona is your easy track to actually drive it wide open. So, it's just that, going wide open is an easy thing to do these days. And yeah, that's what Daytona is, and Indy also. So that's basically it on my commentary on what Forza Motorsports is, and it was introduced to the world last year, at some point of last year, so, yep. So I'm a Cap Carn FF. Hope you all have a great day, and peace out.
One more. Finish strong.
Well done. Nicely done.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw in the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So make a happy Corona Night 5. Y'all have a great day and peace out.